Yeah. We're out here at where I caught all these fish. This is Slade Island. We're coming up on it. This is what we do. We're gonna go out. We're gonna mark the fish. Should be in about 20 foot of water. We're gonna throw out a Parker buoy, and then we're gonna fish the area with half a night crawler. See if we can pick up some fish. Wow, is it a beautiful morning? Look at this here. Wow. Kind of windy the last couple days, but now a high front came in. Look at that house right on that island. Good night. Let's see the grass. See what we're marking here. And there's the fish. This is the bottom. This is the buoy here that we're going to throw out. Okay, there. So this is 5 miles an hour. On the graph right here, it shows where we marked and caught fish in the past. So let's see if I can get as close to that, because I know there's fish there. That was a little drop off here, a couple of feet. I think we passed it already, but we go up a little bit further. We're gonna turn around. Take care. mark something. Here, come out here. Yep, let's try fishing here for a while. There's another marker. Check out this one here.